wake well past midnight to the burden of bills and the screaming quiet. We swam along just fine, and then she broke her back, and the bank broke mine. Now I'm at the kitchen table putting numbers on the paper and dodging the mirror on the wall. And I swear I drive till the sun gave light and it just a little pushes off. And I build my boat so tall, so wide, but I'm still waiting on the river to rise. I was born by the brook. I keep my carpet clean and my money earned. Why is the TV man always smiling at me? I wonder who he burned. Now how come everybody for the common man never looks quite like me? Well, they're running on the sun with their shoes undone, yet they never seem to burn their feet. And I build my boat so tall, so wide, but I'm still waiting on the river to rise. Tickets on my shelf, stains on my knees, pennies in my well. I got faith in faith, because the other choice is no choice at all. Now there's a man in the sky that I done right by, but he ain't done right by me. Never had to ask forgiveness for the things I've done, but you just wait and see. I will build my boat so tall, so wide, and I won't be waiting on the river to rise. No, I won't be waiting on the river to rise. No, I won't be waiting on the river to rise.
Nautical weavers call themselves sailors, play fiddle tunes under the stars. Petticoats rustle, working shoes scuffling, shuffle on down to the bars, where the jukebox is blasting and the liquor is flowing, and occasional bottles. That's cause everyone here is just more than content to be living and dying in three-quarter time. And it's dance with me, nautical wheelers. Take me to stars that you know. Come on and dance with me, nautical wheelers. I want so badly. Where the left foot will follow, where the right foot is traveling, down to the sidewalks unglued, into the streets of my city so neat, where nobody cares what you do. Sonia's just grinning, Bill is ecstatic, made to go. Well, the sunrise will bring on the sleep that's escaped us. Everyone's off to their bed. They'll be hugging, squeezing, little pleasing, teasing, rubbing of each other's head. So won't you dream on, compadre? Seems nothing affects you, nothing, no reason, no rhyme. That's 'cause everyone here is just more than contented to be living, dying in three-quarter time. And it says to me, dance with me, nautical fever. Take me to the stars that you know.
And true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Then later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? The wind and the wires made a tattletale sound, and the wave broke over the railing. And every man knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait, when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, fellas, it's too rough to feed you. 7 p.m. a main hatchway gave in. He said, fellas, it's been good to know ya. The captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. Later that night when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up or they might have capsized. They may have broke deep and took water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rolls, Superior sings in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. And farther below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. The iron boats go as the mariners all know. The gales of November remembered. Chigumi. Superior, they said, never gives up her dead when the gales of November come early.